Don't trust that fucking person and don't trust your song as well. I'm honest. There's a few songs on this record that feel common. I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is common. Industry, it seems a little bit serious on the radio. A cover to my creativity's only free when I'm playing shows. I'm sorry if that question I asked last. Still trouble with my hazmat and a gas mask. Ass that with my brain flash. But I'm back to that, gonna backtrack. Back to this, it was a little bit of a run that list. But the problem is, there's another list that exists. And we're gonna talk about this insanity. Don't trust a perfect person and don't trust a song that's flawless.